Good morning, friends. So in this session, let me discuss the terminology used in the common follower mechanisms. Here we need to consider a few terms in relation to the analysis of this common follower mechanisms. So first one is base circle. Second one is a prime circle. Third one is pitch circle. Fourth one, pressure angle. And fifth one, pitch point. Sixth one, pitch curve. Seventh one, trace point. Then eighth one, stroke. Right? So these are the different terms commonly used in the analysis of common follower mechanism. So in the common follower mechanism, the cam imparts definite motion to the follower when the cam rotates about its center. The cam is mounted on the camshaft. You might have seen camshaft of an IC engine, right? So cam is mounted on camshaft with the help of heel joints, right? Let us say this is the diameter by which the cam is mounted on the camshaft. So that means this is the diameter of the camshaft, right? So around this, or concentric to this circle, you will have another circle called base circle. This is called the base circle, right? So base circle is the smallest circle on the cam profile, or the circle drawn from the smallest radius of curvature on the cam profile, right? So this is base circle. Around this base circle, you will have another circle concentric to this is the prime circle. Let us represent this with a different type of representation, axis representation. So this is a concentric to the right. So this is, what is this? This is a prime circle. And once again, concentric to this, you will have another circle, that is pitch circle, right? So you take another way of representation of this pitch circle, right? So like this, we have, this is pitch circle, this is base circle, and this is prime circle. You can write here base circle, then it is a prime circle, and this is pitch circle. All the three circles are concentric to the circle drawn to represent the diameter, inner diameter of the cam, or the diameter of the camshaft, right? So this is inside diameter of the cam, right? And this is the cam center. This is the cam center. Okay, so now here we'll take the follower. So this thick line represents the profile of the cam. This is the pitch curve. And this is cam profile. This thick line representation is called the cam profile. So this is a pitch point. This is pitch point. This is pitch point. Similarly, this is also a pitch point. So this is a roller of roller follower. This is follower. And here there is a guide. And this is guide. The support. And this is roller. And here, this is trace point. Right, so now let me explain these terms in detail. So first term here in the CAM terminology is a base circle. Base circle. So this is the base circle. So this is the CAM profile. And this is the CAM, which is fixed at this point. And this is the follower, or it is a roller follower, which is having a reciprocating motion or translatory motion in the vertical direction. So this is a follower and this is a CAM. When this CAM rotates about this center, this follower takes vertical translatory motion or the reciprocating motion, right? So the roller of this follower will have a direct physical contact with the CAM. When this CAM rotates about this center, due to its eccentric rotation, the follower takes the reciprocating motion within these guides, right? So that means if you observe the profile of this CAM, this CAM will have different radii of curvature around its profile. So you will have one curvature at this point and you will have another curvature at this point like this. You will have how many curvature values, radii of curvatures? You will have infinite values of radii of curvature, because at each and every point on the profile of the CAM, you will have one curvature value. Out of all these radii of curvature, one will be the minimum or one will be the lowest, right? So the circle drawn at the lowest radius of curvature, the circle drawn by taking this lowest radius of curvature as the radius and center of CAM as the center, you will generate a circle, and this circle is called base circle. Base circle is the smallest circle drawn on the CAM profile. Smallest circle drawn on the CAM profile is called base circle. And the next one is prime circle. It is concentric to your base circle and at a distance of the radius of the roller, right? Before discussing this prime circle, first we should know what you mean by trace point. Trace point is a reference point on the follower. Trace point is a reference point on the, so this is a reference point. A reference point on the follower used to represent the path of the follower when it moves around the CAM. Assume that the CAM is stationary one. So simply the trace point is the point which is used to trace the path of the follower movement. The point which is used as the reference to draw the path of the follower movement. Assume that the CAM is stationary one. The trace point for a roller follower is the center of the roller. For knife edge follower, the knife edge is the trace point. So if you know the trace point, you can draw the path of the follower. And this path of the follower or the trajectory of the follower, when it rotates about or when it moves around the profile of the CAM, is called the pitch curve, right? So trace point is the reference point by which the path of the follower is represented when it is moving around the profile of the CAM. Assume that the CAM is stationary one. And this path generated or trajectory generated by this trace point is called the pitch curve, right? So the smallest circle that can be drawn on the pitch curve The smallest circle that can be drawn on the pitch curve is called the prime circle, right? So this is the circle on which the cam is mounted on the camshaft, and this is the base circle, and the next one is the prime circle. So prime circle is defined as the smallest circle on the pitch curve, right? And the next one is pressure angle. The pressure angle is the angle between common normal to the pitch curve and the direction of the follower movement. Direction of the follower movement. So here the follower will be like this. Your follower will be like this. So this is the pressure angle. Let us take pressure angle is phi here. Similarly, if I take the normal to this pitch curve here, this is the normal to the pitch curve, right? And the follower will be, this is the follower direction, and this will be the pressure angle, right? So like this, at the different points on the pitch curve, at the different points on the profile of the pitch curve, you will have normals in different directions. The angle between the normal and the direction of follower movement is called a pressure angle, and this pressure angle varies from point to point. At the specific points, the pressure angle will be maximum. The point on the pitch curve where the pressure angle is maximum is called pitch point. The point where the pressure angle is maximum, or the point on the pitch curve where the pressure angle is maximum, it is called pitch point. Right? Once again, look at different terms. Right? First one is the base circle. Base circle is the smallest possible circle drawn on the profile of the cam. Trace point is the reference point on the follower, which is used to trace or which is used to represent the path of the follower movement. When the follower is moving around the profile of the cam, assume that the cam is stationary one, right? So then pitch curve. Pitch curve is the curve generated or the curve traced by the trace point when the follower moves around the profile of the cam, assuming that the cam is stationary one. So that means the curve is concentric to the cam profile. This is the cam profile, and your pitch curve is concentric. And then now, if you consider prime circle is the smallest possible circle, pitch curve. So like the cam profile, the pitch curve also will have different radii of curvature. At one radii of curvature, you can generate the smallest possible circle, and that the smallest possible circle is called pressure angle. The angle between the normal to the pitch curve and the direction of follower movement is called pressure angle. So you will find different pressure angles around the profile of the cam or around the pitch curve. Then out of these pressure angles, at specific location, the pressure angle will be maximum. The point on the pitch curve where the pressure angle is maximum is called a pitch point. Right? So this is the point where the pressure angle is maximum. And that's why this point is known as the pitch point. This point is known as pitch point. So once we have pitch point, right? So by taking the distance between the pitch point and the center of the cam as the radius and center of the cam as the center, if you draw a circle, then that circle is known as pitch circle, right? So that is another parameter. And then next one, stroke, or the length of travel of follower. Stroke is the maximum distance the follower can travel for one complete revolution of a cam. So the stroke can be expressed here, since it is a reciprocating follower. This is the stroke, right? I hope it is clear. Base circle, prime circle, pressure angle, pitch point, pitch curve, trace point, and stroke. Right, thank you.